also left a Fairlady out in the Sylvia. What the hell, crazy? No, it's not. No, it's not. It's really not. What the fuck? Dog. Hold on. Get it? Again, keep in mind, I ain't that good with this motherfucker. But you. Actually, I think Jace on this dead. I don't feel like doing Sonic. I was doing that before I even got over here with y'all. I was like with randoms.
The mouse nicely.
Even though when I'm just trying to show you this car is really fucking good. The Fairlady. Another thing to keep.
Depends on your driving style. If you want to go to the big roads for the car to be more grippy, take a use truck. I like using truck. I think it's worked before. Like on the turns, like let's say a polo tap. Let's say you're doing a polo. On a polo, I ran a better time on track than race tires on the turns. Because I wouldn't slide as much.
Oh god, the AI. Oh shit, man, the smirk is over the top. Keep getting in the fucking.
Point nine or 6.9? Oh, acceleration, okay. I'm actually catching up with RSR in the truck too. No, YouTube is your car for the bit. Oh, okay, so it's not Ultimate Plus Concert. Okay, no, I'm going to cover that one. I think that's through the whole track.
Yeah, bro. It's third best JDM car in the game. I don't know what you're talking about. The Fairlady, the Evo's not even a top 5 JDM car, y'all crazy. Like, I ain't got no experience with the damn thing, I drove it a few times, but not that much.
I have a Fairlady, but I don't have a red boot.
gotta check, hold on. Yeah, don't ever sleep on this car, ever. Sir, 71 Skyline NSX Fairlady, top 3 JDM cars. No competition. Uh, 2.9 V6, 880 horsepower.
Your engine?